On international news, several hundred migrants are believed to have died after four boats capsized in the Mediterranean Sea. Egyptian, Italian and Greek officials have not yet confirmed the incident. However, Somalia's government said on Monday that up to 300 Somalis may have drowned while trying to cross illegally into Europe. This based on information from the Somali diaspora and its embassy in Egypt. It's thought as many as 500 people may have left Egypt heading towards Italy. The boats reportedly then capsized off the Egyptian coast and survivors were taken to the southern Greek city of Kalamata. Italy's Coast Guard hasn't confirmed the incident but did say six bodies were recovered on Sunday and 108 migrants rescued from a semi-submerged rubber dinghy. Last year, over 2,000 migrants attempted the sea crossing to Italy. That number has jumped to over 9,500 this year.